because he made a mistake.
Technically, it was no tanking gear.
Yeah, that's Ross's excuse because he's
technically, you can shut the hell up, bitch.
See, I believe it's because he's terrible at rule.
There was stamina on it.
There's stamina on everything, you idiot. I'm not interested in
excuses. You heartless bitch!
Yeah, I kind of accidentally chose the dick option and lost minus one with Mako.
Yeah.
It's alright, I'll spank her into submission later on.
Oh yeah, I'd be helping you.
I know, healing and all that.
Yeah, well, your healer is actually pretty common for her level.
Yeah.
I'm just stealing the scrap metal.
Dump some of the heat. I love the hover animation.
It's pretty cool, like, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's one of the first things that attracted me about it, and watching some videos before I chose to try one. It's like, ooh.
Alright, so you remember this guy.
Yeah, whole state of the fire.
For those watching video, very, very simple boss, right? He drops fire patches on the floor. Your goal is to line of sight the healer behind every single thing in the room. You ready for the opener?
If you're going to kite him, can you kite him around up that direction first? Because the fire does take over the room.
Which way are you running?
I'll be here, so if you run up this way.
Alright, I'll be running this way here.
Yeah, okay, yeah, I'll stay behind you then.
And I'll be running around this crate, just so that you're always out of line of sight of me.
Yep.
It's a strategy guide, man, you can't ignore that.
Whenever you're ready, stay where you're running.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, banana hammock.
fire.
Hey, Rush, Maximus Black just decided to go down to the store and buy a GameCube because he was trying to play a GameCube and a Wii, which requires him to have a GameCube controller.
Yeah.
So he's being a pro about it.
That is pretty cool.
I'm enjoying that kind of dedication. Do you have that kind of dedication? Yeah.
Sort of. We'll get back into that one. He's a pretty angry man.
Kite.
Not behind. Oh, well, I'm gonna kill that. That's the problem.
Heals!
I'm healing you. Cry. Oh, dear lord, the fire thing.
Oh shit, I'm in line of sight of you.
You're an idiot!
I think I'm bugging him, Mike.
Oh
god, he's faster than me!
Yes, this is what happens when you run behind debris that I can't get. Well, like, obvious effects. Don't stand the obvious effects, wow. That has to be the worst AoE I've ever seen.
It's got a minimum range.
Killing move, yeah. I'm dead.
I bet you'll be crap.
What are you
Oh no, it's that stuff you stole from me.
No.
Give the tank armor. Very simple, Dean. It's funny, it's like the only thing I get serious feedback from you with. It's like it's all nice and quiet in your computer until you start firing blasters and then
boom. I would wear earphones, but, you know, the earphones had an accident involving my ass.
As many things do, Dean.
Indeed. It's like, he put those there. That's not cool. Love the noise of them, power shot. Pretty cool.
Power shot, yep. I'm going to set these guys on fire.
On the fire! I had to scream, it was necessary. This is the big guy in here, isn't it? Yeah, he doesn't come in here.
And he goes over on the right hand side there.
Yeah, well, they're killing the mobs and stuff.
Get to take out these power consoles.
Do you want to tank the guy on the right here? Yeah,
I'll get him.
You can pull him. I'll do this because I love doing this. And look, this is what that. Is everyone watching? This is how a tank feels. He gets behind the only thing that can block my vision for healing.
Da 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 da.
That's just like, impressive.
How can I do this any worse? Get behind something that I can't see through. Works for me.
Right, let's kill this guy then.
Should be a nasty thing somewhere.
He comes through this door over here.
It must be activated. Oh, there he is now. There he is.
You ready?
Do you want the opener? Yep.
3, 2, 1, punch it.
I'm not a kite like a girl.
I manage to get myself blown onto the most improbable of ledges every single time. Oh, shit in the crotch.
Oh, right, the kisser.
Dump some heat. Punch to the face. It's like my usual afternoon.
You're in line of sight again. You're terrible. Probably well, that was actually pretty well timed heal there. More of that. That should be enough for now. I'm gonna do another opener for AoE if I have no thing down. Hey, okay, exploded in a way. That's for you.
Is that the same or?
Yeah, it's the same one. It's a bonus one.
No, it's different. It's different. Oh, it's a shield generator.
Yeah, the shield one, yeah.
Oh, I definitely want that, because that's better for tanking.
Boom, baby. Of course, you would have to blow it up, wouldn't you?
I must blow things up.
Well, you know, I'm going to do the good old-fashioned para maneuver. Burn, baby, burn. Sort of fire a bit.
Well, a pyrotech putting people on fire? Who would have thought?
I would.
Oh yes, this is the fun Jedi boss, isn't it?
Yep.
The one where you have to scream every time you run away because you're a girl. It's actually
well,
me.
Actually, it's mainly because I'm not getting healed, that's why I'm screaming.
My bad. So, really? I'm a healer, right? So what does a healer do? Point and click? Kill the boss? Yeah.
Let's be nice to you. Surrender. Give me what I want
and your ship can survive. Wow, she's appeared in nowhere in the lightsaber. But I intend to drive you back. It's quite an erotic position she's got in there.
Why are you turning your video game into porn?
Yeah, actually, why?
Provocative way.
It's a Jedi, it's not provocative.
Grab onto with both hands! Makes no difference to me. You're keeping me from my target. I hope one day you'll see beyond. Okay, Ross, you do something or I'll just laugh at her.
Oh, we're just gonna do our usual opening.
Oh, yeah! Right, on
3, 2, 1, Baboosh! Car.
Baba Boo, Baba Boo. Run away! Yeah, for those watching, this boss, you have to get away from him when she pulls you in like that, or you'll be killed very early.
Companions are very bad at doing that.
Yeah, the companions kind of get retarded.
Compared to getting killed from lack of healing.
Oh, good god! Initiate Kaki Kaki. Oh, yeah, by the way, Ross, some useful information. The determination there, it gets you out of that lock.
What now?
You knew your determination ability, it's like a PvP thing.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, the trinket.
It works, it gets you out of her slough. Balls. Get out of there, Ross. I'm not healing you.
Get out of there! Get out of there!
Well, not
why are you gay, Rush, sort of then?
I believe I totally squinted that.
Kez, has your comments like ruined every fight during this?
Yeah.
I think so. It's gonna be the lightsaber, you know that.
Yeah, it's gonna be the lightsaber.
Holy balls, it's a lightsaber!
It's a pistol for me! Actually, it is pretty good, actually. It upgrades are both of mine.
And it's customizable, isn't it?
Ross stole my gun! Kez, I demand action!
Ross, give him back his gun!
He's a tank, he doesn't need it!
Especially yeah, I don't need gun.
Yeah, you just throw your words at them.
Yeah. Here's how you remove crystals, by the way. You can take them out of guns. I'm going to put it in this gun. Oh, wait, no, I'm not going to put it in that gun. That's the old gun. Let's put it in the new gun.
This is broken, Ross, by the way.
Just destroy the old one, because the cost of extracting it is actually more than the cost I'd be able to sell it for.
I do believe this is appropriate, by the way, Ross. That guy's like pretty cute loover. Have you noticed a lot of people in the game are like humongously sized, like fat?
Yeah. They must have a lot of McDonald's in the Star Wars universe.
Yes, I would agree with that. How'd you get injured? Unlucky. Caught in your ship's attack. I'm told. Kill him, you say, okay. Fatal, but that doesn't help the pain. I was a general in the Ah, stressful leg. Oh yeah, now we're back. And we're back in the room.
Oh, I'm skipping it. Bloody blah blah blah. He's upset that everyone's trying to make war on each other because they're gonna blow up planets.
It's a galaxy of war.
That's true.
There's no place it doesn't. No, you have me then.
So, we're going to save him, because we want the good side title.
You only have to save the captain for that.
I don't care who I see. I'm going to be nice. My Sith assassin's already the biggest bastard in the galaxy. I can't really go up from that.
No. Your Sith assassin is a porn star.
He doesn't have a moustache for it. He's got the bald head, though.
Yeah, he's got the shiny dome.
Hey, CC, told you, just put your head forward, they're blinded for 4 seconds.
No, I'm not going to miss it this time,
I bet he's going to fly into you. He's like, I'm going to miss it. Oh, fuck! Drink driving!
That's kids, is what happens when you drink drive.
That's you on a Friday evening out in your little sports mobile.
No, I don't drink drive, but you know, the car rocks.
You don't drink and drive that often, but the car rocks.
No, because you only spill your beer.
And you get on the old stroller, and you fly off towards the Imperial battleship.
and you're trying to land by, and then you take a wee fucking...
I am PvP, so I'm waiting for max level to PvP, but this is most likely going to be more PvP.
Yeah, but isn't it really easy to go to PvP?
And then you listen to Cage talk absolute fucking shit over Skype.
It's shite.
He's total shite.
Ow.
So the Drummond cast.
Yep. I lost. I'm gonna wait for Lou because you know it's kind of gone retarded again. It says waiting on party members.
I was finishing up the thing. Yeah, we got a title.
Did we? We did. It's kind. Oh, I've got hard gun. I like the Merciless because I'm pro.
So
Merciless.
Basically, yeah, this dungeon is done. Those flashpoints, as they're called. You do it right after you finish Korriban. You finish your starting zone, and you're heading towards the second questing area, which is the Imperial Capital. So we're going to go here and set the hyperdrives to take us to Drumcast.
The near planet Ramit. We want Drumcast, yeah?
That's why I'm flying and not you. Oh shit, you're flying. We're screwed.
Right, we're in trouble. Oh, how do you put that moon there? Yeah.
Well, everyone, thanks for watching, and we'll probably make some more content again at some point.
Yeah, stay tuned.
Stay tuned! That's my line, you bitch.
See you around, guys, and have fun.
Oh, does, like, all of you have to get the last word?
Yeah.
Oh.
It is.
I leveled it, better. It's better people I leveled.
except,
impressive.
Except, guys, I've got the button that turns off the stream. Bye, everyone!